Maruti Suzuki has now launched the Maruti Suzuki Wagoner Extra Edition in India. It is based on the VXI variant of the hatchback and comes with a few additional options, making the tall boy car more attractive to buy. The additional kit that comes with the Wagoner Extra adds ₹23,000 to the ex-showroom price of the hatch. It is purely a cosmetic upgrade and comes with additions like front and rear bumper protectors, side skirt, wheel arc cladding, body side molding, and chrome garnishes on the front grille, back door, and number plate. It comes with interior styling kit that consists of an air inflator, trunk organizer, etc. This extra kit will be fitted at the dealer level. According to Maruti, the same kit is available individually as a part of its genuine accessories range. Customers have to pay ₹33,000 extra, which is ₹10,000 more if bought separately. The Maruti Suzuki Wagoner Extra Edition can either be included with a 68 bhp 1.0-litre petrol engine or a more powerful 83 hp 1.2-litre petrol engine. Both engines are available with a 5-speed manual or a 5-speed automatic gearbox. The Maruti Suzuki Wagoner is one of the longest running car in the country because it is economical and fuel efficient. The Wagoner rivals the likes of the Tata Tiago and Hyundai Santro. MG Motors last year launched the luxurious SUV MG Gloster, and now MG has launched the Gloster SUV with 6 and 7 seats option as MG Gloster Savvy. MG Motor launches the new Gloster Savvy 7-seater variant in India priced at ₹37.28 lakhs ex-showroom. The top variant of the premium SUV is now available with 6 and 7 seating configurations at no extra cost. An addition to the range of India's first autonomous level 1 premium SUV, the new version of the MG Gloster Savvy trim will strengthen the MG Gloster range and provide customers with the power to choose from a broader range of MG's top-end SUVs. The new Gloster Savvy comes in a 7-seater 2+3+2 configuration. It features multiple driving modes enabled with advanced driver assistance system and a BorgWarner transfer case aiding its off-roading abilities. It also has the iSmart technology, 64-color ambient lighting, 3-zone climate control, a panoramic sunroof, driver seat massager, and several other exclusive features. Apart from seating configuration, the rest of the SUV remains unchanged. All the features and technology are carried over from the 6-seat model to the upcoming 7-seat SUV as well. The Savvy variant is offered with the top-spec 2.0-litre twin-turbo engine paired to an 8-speed automatic with power sent to all 4 wheels. The SUV also features an electronic locking differential to tackle rough terrain with ease. Maximum power 215 bhp at 4000 rpm, peak torque 480 nm at 2400 rpm. Drive modes Eco, Auto, Sport, terrain modes Snow, Mud, Sand, Rock Safety. The Gloster's cabin is wrapped in plush leather and offers a premium appeal when stepped inside. It also features a large panoramic sunroof, large windows, and ambient lighting to create an airy feel. The SUV also comes loaded with a host of technologies and features. This includes 12.3-inch infotainment system, 8-inch MID screen, MG iSmart voice assistant, Android Auto and Apple CarPlay, remote controls via app powered, massaging driver seats, 3-zone climate control, wireless smartphone charger, 3rd-row AC with controls. The exterior of the SUV will continue to feature a bold stance with a large horizontal octagonal shaped chrome grille flanked on either side by LED headlamps with integrated DRLs. Other features include 19-inch alloy wheels, LED tail lamps, cornering lamps, side step, roof rails, twin chrome exhaust, skid plates at both ends, chrome finished window line. MG is offering the Gloster with 3-year or 1 lakh kilometers warranty, 3-year roadside assistance, and 3-year labor-free services. Gloster customers can also personalize their premium SUV with over 200 accessories and customization options. To mark the second anniversary of Hector, MG Motor India added another variant to its lineup, MG Hector Shine. Available in petrol MT, diesel MT, and petrol CVT, the Hector Shine starts at ₹14.51 lakhs ex-showroom New Delhi. The Shine is now the new mid-spec variant of the Hector SUV and is offered in the new Havana Grey single-tone color scheme. Most of the features are the same as the existing MG Hector's features. This includes a chrome-studded grille, LED headlamps, and fog skid plates at the front. Other features include LED tail lamps, fog lamps, 17-inch alloy wheels, body cladding, shark fin antenna, and roof rails. Talking about interiors and the center console cabin, there is a large vertically situated 10.4-inch touchscreen AVN system featuring Android Auto and Apple CarPlay connected technology. The instrument cluster features a semi-digital setup with a 3.5-inch MID flank on either side by analog dials. Other features include fabric upholstery, manual AC, power adjustable ORVMs, cruise control, rear AC vents, and height adjustable driver seat. It also comes equipped with all new electric sunroof. Shine CVT is equipped with an electric parking brake, push-button start-stop, and smart entry chrome door handles and telescopic steering. The Shine variant also features the brand's iSmart connected technology enabled by an embedded eSIM. Hector SUV owners can speak to the onboard voice assistant to control the SUV using over 100 commands. The MG Hector is offered in three engine options, 1.5-liter turbo petrol, 1.5-liter turbo petrol with mild hybrid tech, and 2.0-liter turbo diesel. Transmission options include manual and automatic units depending on the engine. 1.5-liter turbo petrol with mild hybrid, maximum power 142 bhp at 5000 rpm, peak torque 250 Nm at 3600 rpm. Transmission 6-speed MT. 1.5-liter turbo petrol maximum power 142 bhp at 5000 rpm, peak torque 250 Nm at 3600 rpm. Transmission 6-speed MT. 7-speed DCT and CVT. 2.0-liter turbo diesel maximum power 1.68 bhp at 3750 rpm, peak torque 350 Nm at 2500 rpm, transmission 6-speed MT. The car will also be backed by MG Shield, which is 5-5-5 offering, including 5 years of unlimited kilometer warranty, 5 years of roadside assistance, and 5 labor-free services. Do let us know in the comment section what do you have to say about MG Hector Shine, which is mid variant of existing MG Hector.